So hey guys, it's still there. Welcome back to brand new item shop prediction for 17th of November. If you guys can understand my accent, make sure you turn on subtitles. And I'm hosting a giveaway at 7k subs. To enter, you guys need to subscribe, like, turn on notice, and the prize is 1200 V-Bucks. And I'll announce the winner for 6k subs giveaway very soon. Moving upon to the featured items, we have Sunbird, which costs 1200 V-Bucks and was last seen 29 days ago. Ruby, which costs 1200 V-Bucks and was last seen 32 days ago. Oblivion, which costs 2000 V-Bucks and was last seen 10 days ago. Guys, it will return soon. Peekaboo, which costs 1500 V-Bucks and was last seen 32 days ago. Malice, which costs 2000 V-Bucks and was last seen 30 days ago. The less chances feature, we have Koji, Shomps, Kyra, Starflare, John Wick, and Pit Stop. Polar Legends pack and Frozen Legends pack, which costs $25. Price may vary, guys, may return. In the daily items, we have Cryptic, which costs 1200 V-Bucks and was last seen 26 days ago. Skin Mystify, which costs 1200 V-Bucks and was last seen 31 days ago. Penny, which costs 1200 V-Bucks and was last seen 26 days ago. Lil Whip, which costs 1500 V-Bucks and was last seen 30 days ago. The less chances daily, we have Maki Master, Riley, Arctic Assassin, Balhorn, and Bryce 3000. In the MOs, we have Never Gonna Twist, Make It Rain, Renegade, Ribbon Dancer, and Clean Grow. In the axes, we have a Star Wand, Driver, Glow Stick, and the pickaxe, which comes with Sunbird. So guys, thanks for watching this prediction. Actually, it's my first time using my voice in a prediction, and I think you guys can understand my accent and stuff and English and stuff. So guys, thanks for watching. See ya.